an NET Television production.
A special place to me is something that renews you in some way spiritually. There's something spiritual about this place. I came here, it was late afternoon or early evening in the early 1960s. I walked into this simply remarkable place, a forest. The sun was going down. There were long shadows. It was quiet. Never even occurred to me that a place like this could be present here in Bellevue, Nebraska. What a wonderful place.
Do you know what this is?
Education is a significant part of Fontenelle Forest. That makes me feel really good about this place.
It's not really a screech, it's more like a little. Can you do that?
There's nothing really more exciting than having a child come up to you when you're walking down the path with a beetle, you know, looking at you saying, "Look at this! What is this?" I think of discovery. That's how one needs to approach a place like this, sort of with an open mind and with the idea that, well, I'm going to take whatever comes my way this day. Nature's in control here. We accept each and every organism, whatever it is, on its own terms. That's the sort of experience that I get when I go to Fontenelle Forest. I just don't know what's going to happen today.